Cai went here more than a year ago and started his study of Renaissance paintings, drawings, and Renaissance botany. He went especially to the Boboli Gardens and developed this really astonishing sequence of flower paintings, explosions of flowers, which declinate different aspects of Botticelli's great painting of springtime, or La Primavera, one of the most famous paintings in history ever. Mm-hmm.